woman was getting her baby out of her car when the suspect grabbed her keys out of her hand. She started screaming for help, and a Chick-fil-A employee ran over to start fighting the would-be carjacker. Police eventually showed up to arrest the suspect. Fortunately, everyone is okay. The woman thanked the Chick-fil-A worker for stepping in to help her, and rumor has it, the employee responded with, "My pleasure."